So, yeah, we finally get into this match. Yeah, the game decides that I should start on Pepco, so let's do that.
Yeah, let's start on Pepco.
Ah, good to have you back. Yeah, he gets the heavy spawn. And, well, he just leaves the lightning gun on his own, but does release a real shot onto Michael.
Yeah, and that is a great rail. Great vertical shot, and then... Oh, Michael's gonna walk in! The rail! Oh no! Pepco! Gets...
the hundo.
The rocket launcher out at the worst timing. Oh, Michael solo. And Pepco was the heavy to retreat to, so... Michael is really worse for wear, and Pepco even fakes out the TP exit. But Michael reads into it. Oh! Goes right into Pepco, so low! Oh, and he does the TP move way too early.
Yeah.
First frag goes to Pepco.
Pepco was lucky though, dodging two rockets, which would have destroyed him. Look at this, we have an aggressive Michael and he gets the armor. Pepco evades the peeker play though, but yeah, there is a mega health to pick up. Oh, but look at the speed Michael is working with. Oh.
Yeah, it's, that crouch slide is really, really powerful.
Okay, not hitting, the second one does connect. But yeah, Michael got both items. Was more of a denial than he gets any oversack from it. But look at the string of lightning. Pepco is dealing on to Michael before the heavy pickup. Yeah, he doesn't have a... Oh, there is a light for him. Yeah, mega health is a few seconds away.
Nice rail dodge from Pepco, keeping himself close to the edges of that wall.
Oh,
Michael with a rocket jump! Oh, Pepco is in trouble! He deals a ton of damage, Michael fails to hit a rail!
Look at that, he turned it around! Oh, Pepco gives up an angle, but Michael isn't hitting his shot. And now we have the peeker play. Not that much damage. And Michael does not have any armor to work with. Look at this! Oh, the string of lightning, his health was... gone in an instant, and a rocket sealed the deal for Pepco. Yeah, heavy goes to Michael, and Pepco just falls down onto Michael's lightning gun, but it doesn't do much damage onto Pepco.
Yeah, Pepco... And Pep is working with a decent stack. Oh, great stack now after both missed the rail.
Oh,
and the inject comes into play nicely.
Yeah, great. And aggressive move that pays out. He gets another frag. Oh no, a peeker out in the open.
Oh, a peeker out in public.
Never show your peeker in public, boys and girls.
Yeah, this is advice from the very best. It's not necessarily us, but the advice holds.
Oh, look at this. He gets a killing spree. Yeah. That means five frags without giving him a turn.
Looks completely out of it.
Oh, the string of lightning.
Trying to hold this rail fight, I don't know why. Yeah, now this is a fat anarchy. Yeah, and Michael just runs into him.
Yeah. Michael, worse for wear, almost gets connected by that rocket. Oh, Pepco, sidestepping the pillar. I think Michael is still railable. Oh, he just got some poverty items. To survive at least a real shot. Oh, that's 57 damage followed up by a real shot. Yeah, looking at the pings, it's 10 for Michael and 7 for Pepco. That looks like an amazing ping to have. Oh! De hondo onto Michael's face. He explodes. Evaporates into pink mist.
Oh, this one turned out ugly quickly.
5 minute warning.
Yeah, half of the map played. Pepco rocking the armor. Oh, but
oh,
he's
this
buffing,
be a frag
yeah?
for Michael, though. And it won't be as Pepco has a great position on the double bubble. He'll be forced to give up the mag, eh? No, Michael also vacated the area.
Yeah, he might delay Pepco enough to fight for the heavy. Yeah, he might have scared him away. He collects the heavy. Well, he doubles back to it. And does a ton of damage onto Pepco with that real shot.
Yeah, Pepco's still looking to get his stack back up. Now both are available and Michael the one hitting. And finally Michael gets on the board.
Yeah, most of the first half is plus a minute gone. But Michael is rocking some control and also dealing the damage without getting anything in return. Mega health 10 seconds away and Michael is first to be in position.
A little bit early.
Yeah, and he hears the hoverboard, so he wants something.
Oh, that beaker could have been dangerous if Pepco goes through the portal.
Yeah, he's actually worse for wear after this fight, and Pepco can go collect the mega health.
Stopwatch.
So, yeah, Michael was mounting the comeback with some control he had, but now he's sharing items. 1 minute already gone on the timer. And he's not any further to his second frag.
Oh no. Michael will be with a ton of armor, but Pepco is a lot of that HP, and now, yeah. Michael is so low.
Yeah, it was a bit of a weapon fumble. Pepco
yeah,
had the LGO.
Up close rail, then the rocket when he started going away. Oh, look at Pepco trying some cute nail jumps.
Yeah, well, the heavy is up for grabs for... No, he leaves it up and just... Wow, he just slides into Pepco.
Wow,
but Pepco's defensive damage is huge. And he gets the heavy.
That's always a bit of a mistake against players of this caliber.
Oh. Oh, this is... Yeah. This is the cherry on top. Or this map for Pepco. Michael would have to get 9 frags in less than 2 minutes. A 10, yeah.
Impressive.
Beacon 11.
Will it be 12?
Boy, is Michael out of this one.
Yeah, so...
Yeah, just charging in into... Just charging into positions without even thinking about where your opponent is. For the vast majority of this matchup, and then there was Pepco with like a rocket launcher or a rail, and you get hit without hitting back.
True. Oh, look at this.
Stopwatch.
We
oh,
have a circus act by Pepco. Ooh. Missing the killing blow though. And it gets a really return. Are we gonna see another frag for Michael? No, he just chills out. Waiting on the mega health, it seems.
Oh.
Okay.
What's Pepco doing?
He's showing off. Look at the position.
No, Michael von Spaten!
Oh, what a beautiful spot. Is he going to... No!
Michael doesn't spot him!
Lose.
Nice.
Wow! What a way to end this one.
Okay, so... yeah. Pepco moves on through to the semi-final. So he gets a chance to fight for a spot into the playoffs.